Hi friends. The int function truncates a supplied number down to the nearest integer below. Let's go ahead and see how the int function can be used in Microsoft Excel. Open the desired Excel worksheet. The int function syntax has the number syntax, which is the real number you want to round down to an integer. We are also showing you the description of each function we are going to use here. In the first example, select the cell where you want to get the function's result. Type equals int, open parentheses, 8.9 as the number you want to round down to an integer, close parentheses, and then press the Enter key. It will round down 8.9 to an integer. In the second example, select the cell where you want to get the function's result. Type equals int, open parentheses, minus 8.9 as the number you want to round down to an integer, close parentheses, and then press the Enter key. It will round down minus 8.9 to an integer. Rounding a negative number rounds it down away from zero. In the third example, select the cell where you want to get the function's result. Type equals, select the cell B2, and then type dash int, open parentheses, select the cell B2, close parentheses, and then press the Enter key. It will return the decimal part of a positive real number in cell B2. Hope this was easy to follow. Thanks for watching.